Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Parsh Mehra. In this video, I will be talking about three different companies. The first company that I would be talking about is Chola Investment and Finance Company Limited. The meeting of board of directors of this company has been scheduled on 29 January 2021 for the consideration and approval of unaudited financial results of the company for the quarter ended on 31st December 2020. The second company that I will be talking about is Aditya Birla Money Limited. A meeting of board of directors of this company has been scheduled on 15 January 2021 for the consideration and approval of unaudited financial results of the company ended on 31st December 2020. The third and the last company that I will be talking about is Karnataka Bank Limited. A meeting of board of directors of this company has been scheduled on 12th January 2021 for the consideration and approval of unaudited financial results for the quarter ended on 31st December 2020. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. If you like the video, please click on the like button and also please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't opened the DMAT account, I'll be posting the link of Zerodha and 5 Paisa in the description box. You may click on the link and get your account open. Also, you can be my member and subscribe me on Telegram channel. I'll be posting the link of my Telegram channel in my description box. Thank you so much once again.